to, a lot of their stuff is a model year to be able to go around and buy stores of clothes and excess inventory and stuff. Mm-hmm. I guess their stock is always changing. But this is a cutter that a year or two ago retailed for probably $170 and I got for like $50.
Oh, wow.
Brand new, still in the wrap.
So it's like a TJ Maxx for golf?
Maybe. I don't know much about TJ.
Well, it's like, you know, name brand clothes, like it's usually like last year's or like last season.
Probably a little bit like that.
Yeah. Yeah.